So making your legs strong means a lot of things to me. We came up with that, you know, over a year ago, and the kids have really bought into it. Our coaches have really bought into it. There's been a lot of folks involved in making our legs strong. It's something that each of us can be tied together. You think about the chains, the links in a chain. We can all be tied together, but we all have personal responsibility. So what we're wanting to see is this continue to grow. In our building, it's been a galvanizing factor. It's brought a lot of us together. Guys understand what their responsibilities are and what they need to do. We want to see that grow outside of our building into our community and continue to. We've seen it in some ways, and those are very appreciated. You can really tell. And we just want to see that, you know, kind of catch fire and continue to grow, and each person be responsible for their link, making their link strong, and doing all they can within this community to help Raider football, but also just to work together. To be a positive impact. We tell these young men that, you know, when they graduate from here, they're going to make a change in this community. And we feel like the first thing they're going to do is they're going to worry about taking responsibility for themselves and doing things the right way, and that this community can benefit from that. And we want to have some folks in this community can, you know, bring that to the forefront for those kids and continue to show them that they're doing the same things that we're asking these young men to do, and continue to mold and model for these guys everything we want when we're talking about being a Raider football player, being a Raider graduate, and making our link strong in Richmond County.
My name is CJ Tillman. I'm a linebacker at Pittsburgh Raiders, and I'm playing for my mom and my dad and my grandpa and the rest of my family. And on my link, I have a tape background. It is like to do all the things to pressure me.
I'm Gavin Russell, and the link means to me the brotherhood we have as a football team. And each individual link represents each individual. On my link, I got my mom and my dad's initial and my grandma. That's what I'm thankful.
My name is Javon Love. I play defensive end at Richmond Senior High School. What I got on my link is my number, and that's number 45. The people I play for is my cousin Demetri, my mom, my family, my coaches, and my teammates. We all trying to just bring the community together.
What's going on, guys? My name is Andy Schuler. I'm a Raider alumni, and I'm the receiver coach at Richmond. This year, we came up with the links, making your link strong. On my link, I have my wife, Whitney. I have my granddad who passed away this past spring. So this link's a really cool idea. And we're hoping you as a community can make your link strong. We're going to need you down the stretch. Pack the stands, be loud, and have fun. Thank you.
My name is Jerron Coleman, and the link for me represents our bond, our team, how we're strong together, but separate, we can be weak. And on my link, I'm playing for my mom and my friend Travis.
My name is Brian Bowden. I'm the left guard. And I play for my mom, my dad, and my family. My link represents brotherhood with the athletic team and brotherhood with the brother officer and runner.
What's up? It's Coach Campo, a DD coach. You know, what I play for is really my foundation. You know, my mom, you know, my dad, and my brothers, and all that good stuff, my wife. This link's really important to me. I'm not from Richmond County, but over the last 4 years, you know, it's becoming a part of me. So, you know, we need all of you guys, maybe if you haven't been to a game or any of that, just to come see what we're doing. It's really special. We need you guys to be a part of it. So.
On my link, I got number 21. That's my number. And B-Wood, that is where I'm from.
My name is Kobe Baldwin. I'm 04. On my link, I'm playing for my mom, my sister, my cousin, and the rest of my family.
Hey, y'all, I'm number 5, Caleb Hood, quarterback for the Raiders. And I play for my mom, my dad, my brother, and my two sisters. And I just want to encourage you guys to keep coming out and supporting. And we're going to need you guys down the stretch.
Hey, true. go. 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 Go.